Welcome to Getting My Life Together for 2024. Not sure what it is, but baby, you have it. Life's better ever since you have it. You're just like magic. Pull through, make me move however you want to. Make the night last till the sun shines through. You're just. All I am. YouTubers, we used to have a bunch of vloggers, but then a lot of them like broke. So for my mom's stocking, we got her a lighter. We got her more stuff, obviously, but like.
So I just got out of the shower.
Right now, I'm going to do my peppermint swirl body butter that my friend got me. Okay, so I'm gonna do this off camera. I'm kind of hungry, Loki. So I'm gonna go make myself some lunch. So, this swirl you can get from Sam. This is actually one of the first times that I've done this. I'm about to like fake tan and stuff because I'm as pale as a ghost. But before I do that, I just change into clothes that I like don't like. My swimming shirt. Should I do one of those cool transitions where it's like. Oh, wait, yeah, okay. I hope that was cool. I'm gonna switch it to the pants now. Okay, I'm really scared. You ready? Set. I literally just ran out of storage. Okay. Keep saying my storage is full, but it's like not. Every year, people make New Year's resolutions, New Year's goals that they're going to try and do throughout the year or carry out just for a couple months. So I've created a list of 10 goals that I want to start doing in 2024. Alright, so I really want to get my grade up to an A in two of my subjects, and in one of them, I'm pretty close, and then the other, I feel like I could get it, I just have to work harder. Start doing hair care. So I've been following this girl, Tessa PA. She's like a hair care guru, basically. So the next goal is to get to 20K subs on YouTube. So this is one of my main goals. I think this is my top priority because this year I really want to focus on grades and YouTube. I feel like those are the two like most important things in my life right now. Along with those goals, we have start a business. So I actually used to have a business with one of my friends. We just like we weren't really getting any customers, so we decided to stop it like a couple weeks ago. And then so the next one, it's kind of a reach, but it's learn how to cook and bake. I just always loved watching those like baking shows, and when I was little, I used to want to go on one. So the next goal is do a no spend month, which a no spend month, if you don't know what that is, it's when you set a budget for yourself and you don't spend anything outside of that budget, or you just don't spend any money at all that month, which would be really hard if you were an adult like living on your own. But if you're a younger kid like I am, I definitely try and do no spend month. So the next one is to try and journal more. I found that journaling is like a really healthy way of trying to get rid of your stress, basically. You have all of these journals, like the do-it-yourself journal, the wellness journal, the glow-up journal, the notes and thoughts journal. Next we have trying to fix my posture. So I've really been trying to like work on this because I feel like I slouch too much. Last but not least, we have work out more. I didn't really want to focus on running as well because I'm doing track in the spring. So actually, this week is my 13th birthday. So my most wanted thing, because I know my mom is watching this right now, is probably the PowerShot V10. This video is going up the day before my birthday. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to comment down below, subscribe to my channel, turn on all post notifications, like this video, and I will see you guys next week for my birthday.